This is Dan Wolken with the Memphis Tigers basketball beat for the Commercial Appeal. Saturday night, Memphis is going to try to avenge its most surprising loss of the season when SMU comes to FedEx Forum. If you remember a couple weeks back, the Tigers went down to Dallas. They had just come off a big win at Marshall, and frankly, they just didn't play very well. They got beat up inside. They didn't shoot the ball well from the outside. And it was just an ugly performance overall. And Memphis, at that point, looked like they were out of the race. They've put themselves back in contention in Conference USA, but they're going to have to turn the tables on SMU, which executed its game plan perfectly last time. Papadia had a big game for them in the middle. Memphis's big men, Will Coleman, Angel Garcia, they've got to do a better job defending him and keeping him off the glass. You've also got to make some shots because SMU is always going to come at Memphis with a zone defense and try to stop middle penetration. Elliot Williams did not have a particularly great game at SMU. He'll be looking for revenge, as will Wesley Witherspoon, who was ineffective against the Mustangs last time but has played well at home recently. Again, it's a big week for the Tigers. You've got to finish it off strong to stay in the race. Now you're down to the point in the season where every game is important, chasing UTEP, trying to keep pace, trying to make one last push for an NCAA tournament bid. And I'm sure that the Forum will be rocking on Saturday night as Memphis tries to avenge its most surprising loss since joining Conference USA in 2005. This is Dan Wolken covering the Memphis Tigers basketball beat for the Commercial Appeal.